I never said I never had God. Sabi ko, tribuhin ninyo, your God is not my God. Your God is stupid. My God is perfect. And has a perfect common sense. Ako, I believe in a universal being. There is somebody there more supreme than the rest of the gods of men. Mayroon talaga dyan. Kasi pag hindi, with all the billions and trillions of stars, kung walang nagkukontrol niyan, sumabog na tayo lahat. Why do you have to talk about religion? If I choose not to believe in any God, what's the thing about it? It's the freedom of to choose one. Why do you bind me with something very stupid? Binigyan ako ng Diyos ng isip. Why do you bind me to a belief? They are taking against me the cudgels for saying, God, your God is stupid. Totoo naman. And I said that, kung hindi ito, itong mga bobo na ito, I said that in connection with my statement against Sister Fox. Sabi ko, I can take the insult of a garbage collector or a general or a mayor or anybody else's for that matter. Ang hingiin ko lang is that when you do it, you are a Filipino. Why? Because you pay my salary. Sabi ko, not everything in the Bible. Sinong nag-publish niyang Bible na yan? May printing press sila noon. And even itong Last Supper, who are the idiots there? Basta na lang ginawang santo, ito ang mga ito sa painting, San Isidro, San Pablo, San Saint Jude, Santo Rodrigo, kung sino na lang. Tell me if it is a very poignant story of the history of mankind, or it is really a stupid one. Kaya hindi ako maniwala ng ganun. Kalukuhan. Kaya kung yan ang tinuturo ninyo, sabi ko, mga pare, stupido kayo lahat.